It's time for something good, and this one from our very own Ava Van Valen. She was headed to work this morning when she saw a tiny kitten limping up the lawn at Capital City Bank. She stopped, saw it had a broken leg, and ran into the bank to let them know. She says Sawyer grabbed some water and stayed with Ava and the kitten, as Lisa with the Leon County Humane Society rushed over and saved the cat. As you can see, the kitty was hungry. Yep. At last report, he was off to the vet for some x-rays and eating voraciously. So truly a team effort.
Something good on Eyewitness News, sponsored by First Florida Credit Union.